您好，我是刘云秀，欢迎您收看这节新闻。新闻头条带您来关心的消息：耶诞佳节即将到来，美国台湾人士子会不忘那些低收入家庭跟新移民的孩子，为他们带来了耶诞礼物，跟他们分享节日的喜悦。
美国台湾人士子会每年都会到 San Gabriel 市的 La Casa Community Center 仁爱儿童之家和小朋友们一起过节，并且赠送圣诞礼物。今年也是一样，士子会的师兄师姐们为小朋友们带来了毛绒毯、玩具以及果冻等礼物。除了士子会成员，这次活动的三位台美人小姐也出席了活动，和这些天真无邪的小朋友们互动。孩子们也特别演唱了几首圣诞歌曲，表演给大家，一起共度佳节，分享快乐。
我们就是每年都有做这个活动，然后送一些礼物给他们比如说毯子啊，然后玩具啊，还有一些糖果这样子。他们都会来表演唱歌给我们听哈，所以都非常的可爱，鼓励这些小孩呢能够也是以后能够帮助有需要的人。
Many of the families are low income, and that means that wePeople like me and you have to raise the money to help them pay the expenses. Every year we have this party with the Taiwanese Lions. We're very grateful to them because they bring us beautiful toys and usually a blanket that comes from Taiwan, and it makes a special gift for our children. Thank you all for supporting your local charities. It makes a big difference in the lives of the people.
This event means the world to me. Being able to spread holiday cheer to low-income families and children just absolutely makes my heart warm, especially during the holiday season.
La Casa 仁爱儿童之家已经有90多年的历史。基金会在1946年创办，专门照顾低收入家庭3到4岁的儿童。目前有36位小朋友。基金会负责人表示，美国台湾人士子会十多年来没有中断过，在圣诞节前都会为孩子们带来礼物，也带来了爱心和无限的快乐。中天频道采访报道。